notice, this is a vaudeville theater, not a school for second graders.
Sir, it's the best house in the Catskills, and I'm proud to have been selected to-
Well, consider yourself now unselected. Your show was terrible. They haven't thrown tomatoes here since the
last- I just need a little more practice.
You need an act.
And I have one. Something amazing.
Good, you're packed.
It isn't a suitcase, it's a magic trick. Made by the famous French magician, Robert Houdin. Dan? The greatest magician ever lived. He took magic off the streets, he was the first to wear evening clothes. They even sent him to Africa to stop a war with magic.
Sounds very talented. Have him send me his resume.
Impossible. He's dead, sir.
And if his routine is anything like yours, I ain't surprised.
First, he opened this up, big as a coffin. Then his son, Emil, would climb in, and then he'd fold it back up to just this with his son still inside.
And you can do that? On my stage?
Yes, of course. Once I figure it out.
What?
It didn't come with instructions.
No wonder you could afford it.
Very funny, sir. Just give me one more chance.
All right. Go home and figure it out. Then come back tomorrow and show me.
Thank you. And, sir? Can I stay here tonight? They kicked me out of the boarding house.
Because you couldn't pay? Because you bought that. You're breaking my heart, kid. All right. Spend the night here and show me tomorrow, and then you're
fired. I know. Well, you won't be disappointed.
I already am!
Time for dinner. A nice, juicy tomato. Not so juicy. Got nothing. Except for my soul. Who want the soul of a loser? No wonder some guys are born so plucky. Life's ducky the moment they're alive. And lucky, post derbies in Kentucky ain't seen the prize. Life gives these guys. All others are born to lives of glory. They scurry each day to stay alive. All dreaming they'll leave the hurly-burly. Pure fantasy that cannot be, but still we try. In my dreams they hang up bunting, around to proclaim that I've done something that makes my mother proud. I would give up half my kingdom for just one day of fame. And truth be told, my soul be sold, if Satan plays that game. So I wander down lonely hills and byways. Beyond here, my heart will find its home. And one day, I'll show the world my way. But up to then, I'll just pretend I'm next in line. I've still got time, so why not try?
Fontaine?
You're cute, and the naivete is appealing, but I'm on a schedule with a quota, so let's get on with it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Somebody said something about selling their soul.
Oh, that was just an expression born out of sadness and desperation.
Where I come from, baby, that's the start of a negotiation. Since time began, it's been my plan to be God's hatchet man. So when Adam took Evie's hand, I served as their best man. And though I'm often called the queen of mean, The truth, in fact, ain't that the wind has seemed unseen.
Emile. saved for all of eternity. The hours I've worked are more than worth their weight in smiles. So I'll conclude with one request. Please believe I've done my best. And let me say, in every way, tonight was mine.